and heads up.
To bring him back? Clicker to make it real? So where the fuck is he?
Parliament Tower. It was back.
I'd been here many times before. I didn't know how many. This felt different, like my last chance. It wasn't already too late. Scratch was in there, writing his horror story. There was still time to stop him. I needed to get inside.
I'm so tired. He's here all the time now. There's so much rage inside of him, I can't stand it anymore. Made a decision. Most of you won't understand. People call me an artist, but I don't care about any of that. I just wanted to show the world what I see. I can't keep going like I have been. It's time for a perspective shift. To go from photographer to to subject. From artist to art.
Dead. Scratch tortured her until she couldn't stand it anymore. Until she broke. And all that time, she thought it was me. Scratch was still here. He hadn't escaped the dark place yet. He was scratching my edits out of return. I had seen this before. This was not Scratch. This was me. Caught in a loop. I had stopped myself trying to fix the manuscript. I was the one haunting Alice. It was always me. I killed her.
Getting off this time.
We did bring Wake back from the dark place with a song and the clicker. He didn't end up here now. He landed on the shore after I faced Nightingale in the overlap.
Hey! Are you okay?
Oh, no! It's my fault! He got out with my face scratched!
That night I found Wake here. He appeared because of this. The summoning. That was Wake. Scratch wasn't pretending to be Wake. They're the same person.
He's here! Scratch! Watch out, Anderson!
Estevez, Scratch is Wake with the dark presence inside him. He wants the clicker. Change of plan. I'll lure him to the cell. When we're inside, lock it. And blast it with all you got.